It is. Not actually. I've had this for a while, but it's a good song to fit. It's 19 degrees outside. That little sun has got the place warmed up to 58. Feels a lot better than 18.
Newer model,
with a turbo. Turbo's a nice. But price was just higher than we could do.
Guys, chill. Most of these mazes have people dedicated to getting you out if you get lost. Worst case, just use a GPS and go through the corn. Well, I wouldn't recommend it. Maroon 5, Live 02.
This is a new song. I'm just really glad it's not freezing in here. Between the house and here is about 40 feet up from the time I get there. It's winter, but it's not really winter yet. It's just winter cold. I think it's November 18th, something like that. November 18th. So, yeah, and I saw Jetta, 1 year newer than mine, that I totally got screwed out of for 7,000. And I had to give mine up for 1,000. Because they wouldn't own up to the fact of what was supposed to do yet. When that's done, I'm done with the beer. Either 5 or 6, but always, I'm glad I'm not a truck driver, not knowing where they're going. Nowadays, we got GPS, it'll tell you exactly where you're at, but that wasn't always so. So I'm looking for 462, I found out there were 3 or 4 of them. I saw the first one. I'm here. Where you at? Okay. Talk. You haven't even crossed the bridge yet. Get back on Route 30. Go over the bridge and look for this exit. I shouldn't have done that in the first place, but I'm always expecting somebody to lie to me. It happens so often. In terms of directions. They typically want you to drive through the shopping district rather than the best way. I put another entry in Facebook notes. Started the old fashioned diary again. I locked it up. There's no with Facebook, you can hope that somebody sees it or says something. When you do that, it's you and Dad. Are you on? How would you like to win a trip to Disney this holiday? Where'd they come from?
Mr. Mall is giving away a trip for a tour to the greatest place on Earth. All you have to do is enter your name to win at the Customer Service Center by December 10th. 5 lucky finalists will be selected to come to a live event at Berkshire Mall where the winner of a free Disney trip will be announced.
Plus, the four runners-up each receive a $200 mall gift card. No purchase necessary.
I'm just so glad it ain't
freezing. Route 422 and State Hill Road.
Occasionally, until I get really comfortable with it, you know, I check the sides where that heater's at. Sure they're not getting too hot. Never supposed to leave it on when you leave. Drunk people can do that. I don't intend to. It burns itself out as long as it doesn't burn my critter. I should never do that.
Both clubs are open from noon till 2 a.m. 7 days a week. Both clubs offer state-of-the-art lights and sound. Your favorite sports on multiple big screen HDTVs and a VIP room for private parties. $2 domestic jobs.
I do have a window on top. Especially on smoking, too.
For exotic entertainment at its best and the area's most beautiful girls, visit Seventh Heaven Gentlemen's
Club
in Conshohocken and
Diva's
Gentlemen's
Club
in Douglasville. The only lines you need to worry about if Bob Fisher's Black Friday sale going on now are the lines of the road.
Hi, I'm John Monroe, General Sales Manager at Bob Fisher Chevrolet.
10 of
right
10.
Right now, take advantage of 0% financing, plus $1,000 in bonus cash. And no payments till next year. This is over 500 vehicles. Nobody sells for less, nobody leases for less.
Now
it is. And nobody cares more about their customers.
Go fish and save
when
now
the hell
at Bob
day
Fisher Chevrolet's Black Friday sale.
Bobby don't know.
Route 61, Pottsville Pike.
That kind of makes it tough on a body.
Minimum payment for 90 days. Down payment may be required for signing. Offer ends 12-1.
It's called one of the most important online shopping days of the year, Cyber Monday. If you're a Vision member, get ready to shop. Because that's when Visions launches our 6-day Cyber Monday. For 6 days only, Visions offers
But
only online.
Not that often.
Log into your account at
visions.com.org
and discover great rates. The Cyber Loan Sale starting Cyber Monday for 6 days only and only at visionsfcu.org.
It'd be a lot colder without that, but I'm still cold.
I've been known to get a little carried away when it comes to moving out the leftovers, and this year is an end of it. I'm going to pay up to $4,161 more than appraised value for your current wheel. I don't care where you bought it, I don't care how many miles you have on it.
I figured out why the table will
$4,161 more a day. So you can stop driving the car.
It's a kid's bed.
It
fits perfectly between the two dining room chairs.
I don't care
you put the dining room
backs
in the middle. Kid's bed. Yeah, they made good use of space in these
cars. Crazy discounts, insane trading values, and a credit you deserve only at Savage 61. That's intersection 61 at 282 Reading or online at savage61.com. No holiday gathering is complete without the
But in this, it's cold outside. In this particular area,
not today.
It's really cold.
Try a sip of delicious Sierra Miss Cranberry Splash. Wow, my mouth is a snow globe. The cranberry flavored awesomeness swirling around in a refreshment blender. Feel the season.
Sierra Miss Cranberry Splash and Classic Sierra Miss, the most refreshing holiday traditions of all. Visit your nearest KFC today and enjoy the perfect complement to your meal. A refreshing Sierra Miss with a $5 fill-up meal of your choice. Some restrictions apply.
It's a holiday show worth shopping. Noldy Barber Pottery is having their 2014 holiday show Saturday, November 22nd at Emmanuel UCC. 99 Wiggly Street, Shillington, and Kendall 2. The most unique artwork you can find in Berks County. All-new holiday items, including Red Ware Santa ornaments.
Because they use them, but because you gave them to me.
Anyone who is on your Christmas list will appreciate the beauty of this
day. They help.
Celebrate 20 years and enjoy the last show of
2015. We don't have,
when we set out to advertise the Dodge Big Finish event, we thought big. Because when it comes to Dodge Dart, the most award-winning vehicle in its class, you need an idea that's pretty much out of this world. So what if we build the world's best? Just offer an Black Friday. the Dodge Big Finish event.
I think the biggest thing about it is the
sort.
Yeah, you say that about Christmas. It's a thought to carry. There's a lot.
$25,000.
Yeah, I can definitely say if I didn't have that little something going on, I couldn't sit here without freezing. And I gotta go. It's still cold, but it ain't burned up now, so that's good. I got a stink bug in here. That's right. Warmed up enough that they're moving around. Or it's moving around. I don't know if I got more than one here or not. I seen one. Flesh on it to hold the beer. But still, it's just a bunch of bones.